Find a quiet, comfortable spot where you won't be disturbed. You may want to light some candles or incense to create a calming atmosphere. This might include meditation cushions or a chair, and optional items like crystals, such as obsidian or moonstone, which resonate with Scorpio energy, or a notepad and pen for journaling after your meditation. Begin by taking deep, slow breaths. Inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth. Breathe in and hold your breath for 8 seconds and breathe out. Breathe in. Imagine the light full moon in Scorpio, bathing you with its silvery glow. Visualize this light transforming into a deep, healing Scorpio water that surrounds you. See or feel this water cleansing and absorbing the objects you're holding, purifying them with its transformative energy. These objects dissolve. Feel yourself becoming lighter and free from these burdens. Rejuvenating light, filling every part of your body, restoring and revitalizing you. With each exhale, release any negativity or pain. Visualize these as a smoke or liquid that flows out of you. Returning to the earth where it can be neutralized and transformed. Focus to areas where you feel emotional or physical pain. Direct the Scorpio light to these areas with your breath, using its power to dissolve the pain and replace it with healing energy. Residual negativity. With each cycle, feel lighter and more vibrant. This experience by chanting a mantra silently or aloud with each exhale, such as release and heal, reinforcing the process of transformation. Concentrating in your heart or at your solar plexus, securing all the healing and transformative energies you've gathered. surrounding you, locking in the healing energy and keeping out negativity. Affirm your healing and transformation with a few final deep breaths, feeling the strength and renewal provided by Scorpio's intense and profound energy. Take a moment to feel gratitude for the healing and insights received. Yourself for taking the time to connect with your inner self and the cosmic energies. Gradually bring your awareness back to your physical surroundings. Move your fingers and toes. Gently wiggle your hands and feet, and when you're ready, open your eyes.